Welcome to Tim Hortons. I hope you've had a chance to get your coffee.
The morning coffee break is becoming an HST break. The Ontario government has announced there will be an exemption for your morning coffee and your morning newspaper. In addition to coffee, other items under $4, things like salads, sandwiches, and non-carbonated beverages, are all included in this HST break. That 8% break on your morning coffee and newspaper, though, doesn't come cheap for the Ontario government. They say they're going to forego $325 million worth of revenue.
Part of what makes this agreement right for Ontarians is it provides some flexibility that was not previously given to other harmonizing provinces.
While Finance Minister Dwight Duncan says this is the last break for the HST, the opposition smells blood, and they say if they can bend on the HST on your morning coffee, they can bend when it comes to HST on your gasoline, your home heating, your internet, and all those other things that are going to get an 8% increase come July 2010. For Sun Media, I'm Antonella Artuso.